Actually, he's got a driver underneath the car number 10, Jeremy Daniel, and they just make contact.